Well, good morning, everybody. Again, well, it's hashtag Vase week or Vase, whichever way you like to call it. Thank you, Brian, yet again. I'll finish getting this rounded off and see what I can do. Shut the curtains up. Shavings go everywhere. Right, we're getting in near enough round, so just that little bit there. Might be able to get that out. Got to decide now on shape. Oh, the shape. Well, we don't want that because there's bad cracks there. So we'll have that there. We'll mark that out. Bad crack there, look. So say we take that about there. That's the way, so that's a top, so we want that going down a bit like that. Okay, along that, so that's the foot there, anywhere like that, and then going out like that. Let's just put some marks in. Wrong hole, wrong hole. Right, we'll get it shoved in the chuck now, I think. And then we can go from there. Well, I think it's getting there. Let's see if I can do Terry's little trick. Whatever that may be. Let's bring that back a bit. Give myself a little bit of room. I don't think that's too bad, to be honest. Pop that up, it'd be fine. don't want to go too deep with it. Not as if it's going to be doing much, it's just a showpiece really. Some of that muck. Just a little bit to go by the looks of it. Let's have a little look. It's getting pretty hot. Let's have a look, see. Ah, we're down to about there. I think that'll do it. Get the Simon Hope in there and clean that out a bit. A little clear up. Get this lot put away and I'll come back to you. I just got the Simon Hope, one of the hollowers. Just gonna trim, finish it, just get the inside a little bit better than what it was. Lovely. That'd do me. Yep. Nice. Nice. Feet. Oh dear, it's time for sanding again. And then we decide what we're going to do colour wise. Oh, let's bring you back down into view. See it? There you go, over there a bit, and there a bit. That's not too bad. Anyway, okay. I probably sound like a Dalek, I've got my face mask on. Oh, take that mask off. Oof.
Midnight blue. Plum. Sky blue.
Black.
Black with some gold embellishing wax on it, I suppose. Like that.
Let's put that on. Works better. Pressure build up a bit. Put a little bit of a few scratches in it, but we'll cut it back later. Right, sanding sealer. A bit of paint comes off of it, but have a dry off. I'll bring you back. Good old Yorkshire grit. Put some Yorkshire grit on it. Did it do it, I think? 500. Inside a bit first, so we turn that up to about 900. Right, now what we'll do, I think we'll put some gold in that.
I do like the gold.
Yes, I do love this Hampshire Sheen embellishing wax. Good product, mine. Well done. Really nice.
Give it a polish off. Pretty good to me. Lovely. And have another go. Let's give it a polish out. I'm going to take it all off. I can get this one. Oops, too much. I've never tried doing that before, Josonias, but better give it all a try and let it dry and then see what it comes out like. Looking nice. Nice bit of gold on the inside here. I'll let that dry and then we'll put some Hampshire Shane gloss on it, I suppose. We could even try some lacquer. The lacquer will go on it. I'll bring you back. Clear lacquer. Give it a little bit of a shake. Letting that dry off while I have a cup of tea and we'll give it another coat. And that will be hashtag Vase of the Week or Vase of the Week, whichever way you like it, Mr. Brian. Heartwood turning. Well, as this is a wet piece of wood, I haven't got a clue how it's going to end up. But I'll give it another coat of lacquer. And then when that's dry, we'll get it parted off, and that'll be it. Hopefully. Looks good. But we'll let that dry and I'll come back to you when I'm going to pile it off. You know what, one day I may remember to turn the camera on when I'm doing these things. Anyway, I've parted it off, as you can see, it's not there. And there it is. Hashtag Vase of the Week. As you can see, still got the bit of bark there. It looks very, very nice. Joe Sonia's on the ridges. Hampshire Sheen gold embellishing wax put in there. And it's like you can't really see it that well. It's also got, I put the Joe Sonia's gold around this bit. So it's quite nice. There you go. Last of the week.
Thanks for watching, everybody. If you like this video, please like and subscribe.